Hello everybody, welcome to Huawei Mobile Open Class. My name is Mohammed, I'm a member of Huawei Global Wireless and Cloud Core Network Marketing and Solution Sales Department. Mobile Open Class is a monthly virtually shared topic that's proven to be fundamental in the inclusive service enablement. In the meantime, it's becoming increasingly obvious that facilitating 5G holistic connectivity is a common denominator now between all of the operators as well as all of the country's industrial and economic development plans. That's why we took this subject as an umbrella objective for us here at the Mobile Open Class. In every class, we will bring experts and industry thought leaders with different backgrounds and with diversified roles and responsibility along the mobile industry value chain to enrich the class and also for us to learn, discuss, but more importantly, we want to enjoy the class as well. Now, how about today's class? Well, today's topic actually is not only related and important for mobile network operator business and strategy, but also it has become the lifeblood for country's economy and also a measure of how advanced the country on the ICT global leadership map. Yes, you're right. Today's topic is about spectrum. In a nutshell, in today's class, we will present 5G spectrum status, and also we will present countries and government best practices and spectrum allocation. But more importantly, we will present what is the optimum path to allocate the spectrum for future use so that we can optimize its usage efficiency. In order to do that optimization, we will do it from two different levels. The first level is country level. This can be done through the proper innovative policy, the future-looking policy, growth-oriented policy, and also from the right spectrum pricing. The second level is the operator level, which can be done using advanced technology feature and by getting the right technology and sunsetting the other technological generation of technology that are not needed. In doing that, speaker will come up with very constructive examples from all around the world for countries and operators that were successfully allocated the spectrum and used the spectrum in a good way so that they benefited the businesses as well as their people. Well, today we have three great speakers that will share with us their opinion and ideas about spectrum from three different perspectives. So let me present those to you one by one.
So right after my introduction, Dustin Kihoi, Global Data Service Director for Research for the two regions of APAC and MEA, he will talk about two main points. The first one is the impact of COVID on mobility business in general. And technology domain, and how that resulted in some new requirements regarding network, service experience, business strategy, all of that. And the second point he will also share is that how some government provided temporary relief to operators and hence to its citizens during the pandemic. Those kind of best practices are really fundamental and important. Following Dustin, Stephen Zelli is the CEO of Coligo. He will answer billions of dollars of questions about how to allocate 5G spectrum, how to set reasonable prices referencing previous generation of technologies spectrum prices and also current 5G spectrum license so far. What are the rules and the methodology to optimize spectrum efficiency on a per country level? Last but certainly not least, Dr. Lujin Chan, he is a senior director of Huawei 5G Marketing and Solutions. He will address two topics. So the first one is how to optimize 5G commercialization plans based on the available frequency bands, and also what is the philosophy around it and why we need to do that based on the demand as well. The second topic he will talk about is that looking at the macro level with a technology agnostic view angle, how to get the best benefit out of every hertz that the operator owns. This is for sure. It needs some kind of a spectrum strategy. It needs some kind of technological feature. You will mention more about Huawei dynamic spectrum sharing and things like that nature. So let's see what's going to happen next.
Now, without any further comments, let's go ahead and start the topics. And by the way, get a piece of paper and a pen and write down your questions and comments so that you can email it to us later.